Hi guys, good morning again everyone. This is the Russian sage that I transplanted a few months ago in my last video. And I recommend to plant a Russian sage because it's really hardy and it has these beautiful purple flowers. And when it gets really big, it's really beautiful. And we bought this at the store, probably the one of the smallest Russian sages because of the good price. And now it grows really well. Thank you again everyone for watching and supporting my channel ET Mix Videos, and have a good day to everyone. Thank you.